Uh-oh, we got a challenge here for Roger.
Grigor will pass the baton here to a young guy here.
Looks like he's ready to go. Oh, look at this. Wow, ducked in the Nadal forehand. Roger's freaked out.
And he hit the pass.
Yeah. Huh.
Lobs him.
Gets
him.
Got it.
It's a ringer. A 3 foot tall ringer.
Look at this.
Whatever he does in his life on a court, he lobbed over Federer's head for a winner.
Clean winner. Here it goes. That was great. That changes. So what's that make it? Love 30?
Grigor wants the point.
Yeah.